Okay. Now our next problem is if 3 sin a plus 5 cos a equal to 5, then show that 5 sin a minus 3 cos a equal to plus or minus 3. And this problem is in 6a 2 3 4 2. Okay. As usual, first we need to what we have to do? We need to do what is the given, right? We need to write what is the given. What is the given? Sin a plus 5 cos a equal to 5, right? This is the given. See, here we need to change the sign. To do these type of problems, what we have to do? We have to do square on both sides. So, if we do square on both sides, 3 sin square a plus, okay, first I will add one more step here. 3 sin a plus 5 cos a whole square equal to what? 25. This again can be written as 9 sin square a plus 25 cos square a plus 30 sin a cos a equal to 25. That is, let us say this is our first equation. And what we have to show? We have to show that 5 sin a minus 3 cos a equal to plus or minus 3. Now consider, let us assume that 5 sin a minus 3 cos a, this is equal to x. Okay, apply square on both sides. If we apply square on both sides, its value doesn't change, right? This can be written as 25 sin square a plus 9 cos square a minus 30 sin a cos a equal to x square. And let us say this is second equation. This is first equation. And this is second equation. Okay, just add 1 plus 2. Okay, in the 1 plus, if we add 1 plus 2, 34 sine square a plus 34 cos square a, right? This minus plus 30 sine a cos a minus 30 sine a cos a get cancelled, right? This is 25 plus x square. This can be written as. Okay. If you take 34 common from this both things, 34 into 1 equal to 25 plus x square. Okay. From this, x square plus 25 equal to 34. X square equal to 9, x equal to plus or minus 3. Now what is the x? Here we assume that 5 sin a plus minus 3 cos a equal to x. So here 5 sin a minus 3 cos a equal to plus or minus 3. We able to show, right? Show that 5 sin a minus 3 cos a equal to plus or minus 3. Here we able to show. So the step here is first we need to take what is the given and apply square on the both sides and take what we need to show. Okay, just take LHS and assume that its value is x here. Apply square on both sides, add equation 1 and 2 because we need to remove this term 30 sin a cos a. That is why we took this as x. If we add these two, we are remaining with 34 sin square a plus 34 cos square a, that equal to 25 plus x square. And here it is x square equal to 9, x equal to plus or minus 3. And what is the value of x? Sin 5 sin a minus 3 cos a equal to plus or minus 3, which we need to show. Okay, this is the thing. If you have any doubts, ask me in future. If you have any doubts, just write in the comment section. If you like this problem, like the video.